Here we go with this TLC match, one of the most destructive and devastating matches we have in WWE.
The implements of destruction surround the ring, and anything goes here. You can't hold back in a TLC match. You have to put it all on the line if you want to win this one.
Punch! Moved at the right time. Snapping the neck.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
He skirts around it. What's his plan here? Boom, what a slap! He's absorbed some damage already. Tell it to me straight, Corey. What's the key to success here in this TLC match?
You have to come out swinging for the fences, Cole. You have to use anything and everything you could possibly get your hands on. If you don't, just know that your opponents absolutely will. What you call impact.
He climbs into the ring. Here we go, right in the center of the ring.
A perfect place to set up that ladder. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Come on, get out of the way. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Able to give him the slip.
Back into the ring, back to the action. Good. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Saw that coming. And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
T-Bar finishes that off. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
He knew that was coming.
And down, brutal.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. Oh, what a slap.
With a clothesline. Ooh.
Taking this to the floor.
The table's on fire. Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Into the chop block, a debilitating counter there. Compromised position here.
Oh, my God. What did we just witness?
That is a very rare occasion.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
And he goes into the ring.
T-Bar letting the WWE Universe know he is all business.
Hoist it up.
Well measured. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner.
That can't be.
No, no.
Where's Joey Styles when you need him?
Big, vicious.
Set right into the corner.
Guys, I can't think
of a worse play. What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match
from the top floor.
Goodness! Somebody get a fire extinguisher, a bucket of water, anything.
No, I think it's a little too late for that, Saxton. We just saw a human being become a fire blanket.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I don't know what his plans are with that table, but it's going to hurt.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring. Placing the ladder in the corner. He's setting it up for something.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Broken in half. How in the world can he come back from that?
Stay down. Pick the splinters out of your skin. Think about your longevity.
No telling what's underneath the ring tie.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He'll head to the ring. Scaling the ladder now.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
I'd be shocked. I'd be shocked if this is it, Michael.
Looks like he's got it. Awesome.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh. Look at it. It's a long way down from up there.
Just don't look down.
He turns it around. He turns it around on T-Bar.
Boom.
He's taking this fight to new heights, gentlemen. I see what you did there.
That didn't go as planned, guys.
No, it didn't, Cole. Not even a little bit. He's got it in his grasp.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, good gravy. He went for the ladder. What's he gonna do with that?
Got caught real well with that one. Now, T-Bar's bleeding.
He's back into the ring. Inside.
Just ripped into the table.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Wasted up.
Night thinking high risk. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh my God, the table's on fire!
This is insane, you can't do this! Put into position now.
Opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Knight about to end this fight.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors
table with authority.
There's got to be something wrong with you. Putting your opponent through a flaming table like that?
I still can't believe what we saw. I still smell the burning.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Looks like he's going to try to win this thing right here.
Yeah, but setting up the ladder is only half the battle, Michael. You know that.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just got to climb.
Things went from bad.
reverse.
An awkward position there on the top rope.
Now this is going to be nasty. A buckle post backbreaker.
Hey, don't look now that that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime. You never know. This could be it.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Grabs it. And the ladder match is over.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
Big effort tonight.
A well-earned victory here tonight.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage in this match. Here we go, no holds barred. This match is usually only reserved for the most hostile of rivalries.
Rage has clouded their vision, and now they're only focused on unadulterated devastation. Let's hope the local medical facility is prepared for the aftermath of this match.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Gentlemen, in the interest of self-preservation, I may have to excuse myself. Saxton, you hang tight. Let this play out.
He's got the answer for that one.
Crucial turnaround there because Cena is falling behind.
But Cena still has to do more to get this fully in his favor.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Cena warning him off. John Cena.
time he wants. He returns to the ring. Lariat. Tension's really running high now.
We should probably clear the way, guys. Steel stare to the face.
Gets inside the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Ooh, sidewalk slam. There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Undertaker's really being tested here.
To elude it.
Look at the power from Cena.
Cena with a face buster. Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena.
Some of his win now.
Elbow thrower saying no.
John Cena looking to end this.
Oh, is that going to decide it for Cena?
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us. A hockey stick? The goon was not tonight's card, was he?
Fishing for something beneath the ring. He steps foot in the ring again. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Boom. He eludes the contact.
Prevents Undertaker's attack.
The two icons of WWE are putting on a show right now.
Cena and The Undertaker are showing why they are in a league all their own.
Undertaker needs to head this assault off with the pass.
Cena doing whatever it takes to overwhelm Taker.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Boom! Oh, holy, meet the barricade.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look out! Snake eyes! Took off the hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No!
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Oh, colliding with the barricade.
With a swift elbow to the gut.
Oh. Choke slam! Yeah. Diamond plate facial.
Don't get over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Gets put into the barricade.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push for.
I do not like where this is going. I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
This man gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table.
Oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Well, no one's paying attention to you, Saxton. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
Getting back into the ring.
Something planned with this table, guys.
I don't want to know. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together. Suplex! Looks like he has something planned with this table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Suplex. Placing them right where they want them into the corner. Quick the jump.
What a shot. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Yeah. Oh, into the table.
doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Some danger.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Close to the back of the neck. Boom.
It's that time again. Time for the five knuckle shuffle.
And then the patented five knuckle shuffle.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Being carried around with ease.
The elbow from Cena, and Cena's in control.
Cena can put it away here.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud, and it is mad in here.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Taker needs to rise again.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
The superstar setting up for what now?
First on the middle rope. What the world?
Looking for the home run. This'll end it.
Oh, no, 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 no. Don't do it.
Avalanche attitude adjustment.
The Undertaker in a bad way.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
He gets back into the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Vicious right forward. The dead man facing some danger.
Cena's having it right.
Oh, did you hear that?
Oh, man.
An agile escape. Clothesline. Kick gets caught. Legs trapped.
What's next?
This one might be headed ringside.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Heading back to the ring. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Oh, big match, John.
Taker needs to rise again.
Oh. Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
Cena!
Oh, adjustment!
That's gotta end it this time around.
Two!
chills have to be running up your spine after The Undertaker is able to kick out like that.
And as Cena can't waste any time. That wasn't the outcome he expected, but he has to remain the aggressor. Undertaker needs to head this assault off at the pass. Cena's showing his trademark ruthless aggression.
Heading back to the ring.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Cena powers him up.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
This goes right up there with Cena's biggest wins. He pulled victory out of the jaws of defeat himself.
It took everything John had, but here he is. The franchise can count himself among the few who have bested the Deadman.
That's a very exclusive club, Byron, but a legend like John Cena fits right in.